Hey, everybody. Tom Vassell.
Lindsay Garcia.
Well, I'm not pointing at me. I'm pointing at you.
Hey, we're about to see who won. Well, you already know who won if you watched the final. But they're about to hand out a lot of money and a couple tables. Me and Z are hoping to win some tables because we don't have any.
Here we go.
But the joke, we didn't put any in the raffle.
Speak for yourself.
Oh, well, I did. Hey, what happened to the extra chips?
Thank you. Tell us all your friends, you guys can go back and watch it. And then we're going to get to the game theory on the tables, because everybody really wants to know about the tables. Okay. So, does everybody have a ticket in here? Anybody need to run them throw a ticket in if they didn't forget to throw? No one? Okay. All right. What's in the first one? Turning the first one here is the one everybody put in for earlier in the week. That's for, we're only pulling one out of here. We'll have a name on it. There is no whether they're here or not. They don't have to be. So, Daniel, can I just come up here? And I'll spin. You can go ahead and call it out.
Thank you. the biggest round of applause.
And I know it's boring. I know it's not.
But if you could tell just how excited you were to talk to your wife. Great athlete. So on behalf of the World Series for Board Game, let me give you a check for $5,000.
It was just so simple.
wasn't just ever happy that he got there to the final. And the great, you know what the greatest part of this? No one can ever take that away from you. That moment, this time, your success, your accomplishment. So on behalf of the World Series of Board Games, we'd like to present you a check for $10,000.
Can we please bring out Miss Angela Tapp?
and moved to Vancouver, Canada. So she lives in Canada. One little quick fact, in her group, Brent, who was in the finals here last year, is in your board gaming group. Every day, you play every weekend with him to practice. And so wait a minute, so Brent isn't the best board gamer. Angela comes with us with her partner, Lucy. Hi, Lucy.
Smart enough, analytical and strat predict enough and throw cutting enough to win any light, medium, or heavy board games.
Yeah.
For WSBG, thanks for sponsoring, thank you for all the sponsors for this amazing event. And I would like to thank all the board game designers and publishers for making board games. I want to give a special shout out to friends at home, Cy, Darren, Alex, Sheldon, and Michael. Thanks for all the great game nights. And lastly, I want to thank Lucy for coming here. I know you would rather stay at home and play Baldur's Gate 3. But you being here is very important to me. Thank you, everybody, and good game.
No more full series of board gaming streaming. We're done. We gotta go to Essen. See you later. Come on, thanks, Darren. We'll see you next time.